Hello everyone, I am IA RoadKill and welcome back to Humble Beginnings on No Man's Land by ALiENJiM. This is episode 9.5. So last episode I failed to save the game after working in the timber, as you can see by the timestamp up above. And it looks like my save is corrupted, and I just need to find out how badly. I'm assuming my house is gone because I started at the shop here. I'm missing cones. My tractor was back there. My forestry stuff is there. Fork truck. Lift, three-point, I mean. My animal trailer. The entire lumber mill is missing. Oh my goodness, there's the outhouse. The house is gone. And the silos are gone. So, did it take the trees? I cut down those trees earlier. Are the stumps gone? I don't see the stumps. But yeah, took out the silo. It took out the chicken coop. And yep, it took out the cattle pasture. And my storage building. I've got a lot to rebuild. Let's see, I should have a white stake out here. Yeah, white stake is missing. Not sure if anybody else has ever had this problem, but exiting the game without saving seems to have corrupted the file. Yeah, that stake's missing. Had a white stake there. So I've got some rebuilding to do. I don't think any other... Oh, my shop's gone too. I don't think any more of my equipment's gone. Yeah, my shop was supposed to be here with a light pole and power washer was supposed to be right there. Well, I am going to make the rest of this a time lapse and you can watch me rebuild everything. I'll just do a couple more little cosmetic things here. But that should be everything ready to go so I can continue on and make new episodes. I hope you enjoyed this little remake episode of Humble Beginnings. If you did, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. It would really help. See you soon. Bye for now.